This 5-minute solution will show you how to fix Discord app slow and lagging issue. Follow these easy steps to stop lagging issue. The first thing you can do is open your Discord app and click on user settings. Scroll down to this left hand menu and click on voice and video. And here you will get input volume. So make sure to decrease the input volume. You can set 80%. And after that, check the issue. The second solution is right click on your taskbar and click on task manager. And here all you have to need just select those apps and you have to end the process. So I'm selecting Google Chrome and then click on end task. That's how you can end task for big apps like Camtasia and Google Chrome. And after that, select Discord and click on this expand icon and right click on Discord and click on go to details. And here you have to find out Discord app. So this is my Discord app, so I'm right clicking on it and I'll click on set priority. And here you have to select high, change priority, and that's it. This is how we can fix Discord slow and lagging issue. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.